Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my Hooku. I went down to Nations again and I bought food. I did. Anyways, Austin's standing here waiting because he has to help me with a couple of things. I picked up this. This is tteokbokki, but it's called tteokbokki because it's, I guess, a little travel one. It says golden onion butter tteokbokki. So I'm gonna try it. It's kind of like the way you heat up ramen, so I had just have to put it in the cup, add water, and wait 2 minutes. So he's gonna go put this in the microwave, but I wanted to show you. This is, you get the tteokbokki in it. That's hard right now, but it becomes really chewy and gooey. I love it. And it has a freshness package in here, and then you have the sauce packet. So I can't wait to try it. I hope it's not too spicy. It doesn't say spicy, so that's why I got this one. There's about 5 different kinds that you can get. I might buy all 5 next time so then Austin can try them and whatever. So we're going to go add the water and do everything, and then he's going to bring it up to me and I will try it. Okay, we're back. Austin brought me back the container. It's already cooked. It's already, steamy. Look at the steam coming up. Of course, my room is cold because it's very hot outside and everything else. Now, see if I can get a good shot. No, I can't. But this is what they look like. Actually, I have my spoon. Ooh, that's good. If you can, I'll drip it. That is what the sauce looks like. Do it again. Got it nice and close to the camera. It is very good. And it's not spicy. Now, I know one thing. I know that Koreans are very big on broth. So I am going to taste the broth before I taste the rice cake to make sure. Oh, that is good. Oh wow, I really like that. So Nations is our Asian or grocery store, so they have like they have all sorts of stuff there. Their produce is phenomenal. They have Indian, they have Korean, Japanese, Chinese, Mexican. They have all sorts of different things there that you can get, drinks, whatever. My favorite that I always get when I'm there is the plum iced tea. It's green plum. It is so good. I go through one big of the big bottles in one day, which I think I did a video on it before I showed you guys. Okay, so this is the rice cake, and I love these, so we'll have to see. Oh, it's perfect. Oh my gosh. It's so good. Oh my gosh. Oh, guys, you have to try this. It is so good. So, so, so good. I bought other things as well at the store. I bought some kimbap. I bought some a bunch of other things. So I will try those on video and I will let you know what I think. This is Korean stuff that I'm trying, but it is phenomenal. I absolutely love the sauce. I will be getting this again. And like I said, what I'll try and do is get the other flavors and I'll try and get Austin to come on camera and try them all out and show you how good this stuff is. If you're good with spice, these are for you. This here is not spicy, so I'll show that again. It says it right here, golden onion butter tteokbokki. So, and it's called tteokbokki. They're little cups, and they'll probably be down your Asian ramen aisle or in a specific Asian grocery store that you can find. Ask them about tteokbokki. Most times on Amazon you can find these as well, so if you want to order some off of Amazon, anytime. Anyways, I am going to go enjoy the rest of this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to give a thumbs up. Make sure you give me a comment down below of any other things you'd like us to try. And also, you know, if there's anything you'd like us to open, toy-wise, or whatever, read, any books that you recommend, shoot me a comment. And also, stay happy, healthy, and safe. God bless. Bye.